great giveaway for the fellas, you, three of your best buddies, to Vegas, a weekend of fun at Caesar's Palace, including, well, Mark Kriske should have gone on for this part, sampling some very fine spirits.
As part of the guys' trip, how about a private whiskey tasting and cigars at Montecristo?
When you walk into this room, what's the experience that you get?
At Montecristo here, you have a selection of about 100 different cigars, ranging anywhere from $12 to $400. It's a great place to rendezvous with your friends, right? It's a great place to kick off the night. It's very inviting, first and foremost, right? You definitely feel at home. I tell you, I'd be a lot cooler if I had this kind of setup in my house.
And when you're done with your private session at Montecristo, it's off to your next stop.
What could possibly be better for a guy's getaway weekend than hanging with your buddies at the sportsbook? It's almost like your luxury suite. I can have food, I can have drinks, brought right to my seat.
Absolutely, we will text you a menu, you'll be able to select from that menu what you want to order, and then they'll send the food right to your seat and deliver it directly to you.
You look like you were really interested in whatever game was on.
No, but you know what? He really, I don't think I probably should show this on TV. I'm not a big gambler, but he gave me betting tips that I feel were extremely helpful.
Okay, Here's the funny thing about Sam in Vegas. He doesn't gamble, he doesn't drink, he doesn't smoke, he doesn't bet,
the thing is
he doesn't
the food.
Watch sports.
Right. Yeah.
What are you doing there?
There you go.
He had a better time.
He goes to the spa.
Yeah, he's at the ladies'
one. Right, yeah.
The spa.
All right, more treats for the guys.
Hampered.
And the code word you need to enter, we give away this giveaway today before 11 a.m. So there
that's fantastic.
Yeah, clean living over
right
here.
Yeah. Vegas is the capital of clean living.
Yes.
Sort of.
Sort of.